For independent filmmakers out there, you know, who's trying to make it.
Go get a job at a car wash.
There you go.
You want to get a camera. Now there are so many cameras for $300 or $400 that you can actually make a movie on. And write a script. Independent filmmaking is all about write your script and get some friends, find out who can act a little bit, and get the little camera and just shoot it that way.
Get people like you to act in it.
Well, even if you can't. I mean, I've done that for people I didn't even know. Somebody did a wonderful one called Script Factory.
It's not bad, yeah. No.
So, what film are you here to represent this time?
It's called Who Are You? It was a screen at the Cannes Film Festival.
Yeah?
And I brought it here now.
And how was it at the Cannes Film Festival?
It was amazing, yeah. It's very hot, but it was, you know, amazing. All the people and everything. You guys were there too.
Well, I know that.
There's always like a different batch of people, you know, some people are the same, but you know, like at New York it's Pacha, and then it was China Club, and now it's Cabana.
Well, we like to hook it up in the best spots ever in New York or Los Angeles. That is what it's all about, IMQ-TV.
Okay, this is perfect now.